Colonel Matt Palmer, UK Embassy.
Ladies and gentlemen, in international rugby, the lines between success and failure are often very fine.
And this is why most of the Western forces are using rugby as part of their education efforts.
Here we are again, the Armistice Festival. Top form as usual. Seen lots of people enjoying themselves.